And he might get away with that against Orlando, but this is not how you play the final 19 seconds. And Steph banked it in to save the day. Come on!
Yeah, this dude, he was upset. You can tell because he had just got the ball stolen from him. After that, he didn't celebrate at all. Mean mugging.
So Steph Curry's third three is, we made a mistake. Let me try to make up for it.
Look at his reaction.